Well, when I first came to the United States a long time ago...
Did you come legally?
Yes.
Now, how'd that work?
I had family here on my mother's side. My grandmother died and...
And they're all citizens or...
Ah, Doug, what, you work for the INS? You're grilling her.
I'm curious. A lot of people come here illegally. I was interested in how she did it.
Okay, just ignore him. So sure. You came here, however, who cares? And then?
I found a job at a health food market. I didn't speak any English, so my job was just to clean and lay out the fresh food. But there was a pharmacist there, Dr. Shibari, and he taught me everything about alternative medicine, all the therapies. He was like a father to me, the father I wish I had.
So great to have a mentor.
Dr. Shibari was a wonderful man, very wise. He saved my life, I think, because I always had inside me the desire to be a healer.
Good for you. You're working. You're contributing.